annual MEAC SWAC Challenge presented by Disney opened the 2010 black college football season. The storied Southern University Jaguars battled the tenacious Delaware State Hornets at the Florida Citrus Bowl in Orlando. ESPN broadcast the game live, shining a national spotlight on the pride associated with historically black colleges and universities. During the week, the teams and bands participated in events throughout Orlando designed to highlight HBCUs.
Broken, the schools closed, the prisons open. We the ones chosen. So good night, cruel world. I see you in the morning. I see you in the morning. This is way too much. I need a moment. No one man should have all that power. The clock's ticking. I just count the hours. Stop tripping. I'm tripping.
Hey, first of all, it's great being here. It's hot. But everybody came out looking forward to the Battle of the Bands coming up shortly. We got the invitation from ESPN. We appreciate it. We've worked with MEAC before with basketball, so it's great to be working with them with football. I'm happy this is my last year. I thank all my teammates for fighting. We're a family. We got heart. No matter what, no matter how much adversity, we have heart. And that's what got us through. Hey, we're going to go 12-0. We're going to fight this whole year. We're going to dominate. And we're going to bring home that championship to Baton Rouge.
Oh,